my name is Isabel Liu, additional workplace consultant at Quisitive. I have built intranets and now I am focusing on Power Platform. One of my favorite things to do is to create a beautiful and user-friendly interfaces.
And my name is Steve Corey. I'm a principal consultant for Quisitive and a Microsoft MVP. I'm a specialist in SharePoint, Microsoft Copilot, and extensibility. One of my favorite things to do is teaching people more about the products so that they could squeeze every last ounce of value out of them, but also extending them with SharePoint Framework, Copilot Studio, and Teams Toolkit.
With the new flexible section and new capabilities in SharePoint, we want to show off a different approach with intranets. We want to create a modern, editorial, and sleek design in predominantly in dark mode. We are Asimov Robotics, a manufacturing robotics company that fosters innovation, collaboration, and employee well-being. At Asimov, we conduct a monthly poll to gather valuable insights from our employees. We use the timer web part accompanied by a link to the Microsoft form below. On the right, we feature a hero carousel web part, which is perfect for external or static links. If your company prefers, this web part can be swapped out with a news carousel web part to automatically manage links based on news posts by date. Adjacent to the prominent Asimov text image, we have included a link to view this week's events. Below it, we have a partnership announcement with NVIDIA. The yellow text complements the deep purple background and effectively distinguishes the primary call to action buttons to the secondary ones. Peeking below is a white background standing against a deep purple color, begging for users' attention to scroll down, highlighting company news and frequently used resources. If the hero web part in the first section is replaced with the news carousel web part, this news web part would be replaced with community or department news posts. At Asimov, we prioritize the mental and physical health of our employees, encourage them to think outside the box and explore new ideas. And at the same time, we promote a collaborative environment where employees can work together to achieve a common goal. We use the striking blue colors to highlight upcoming events with editorial cards, with event details, with text web parts, along with call to action button to view all the other upcoming events. I would love to see the clickability whole card along with the text or icon visuals because I love the look of the modern buttons with the clickability of the whole card. Because no user wants to navigate to the exact button to open the link. Asimov recognizes and awards employees for their accomplishments and hard work with our Employee and Project Spotlight program that celebrates milestones, successes, and contribution to our company's mission.
At Asimov, we want to keep employee feedback central to how we move forward. We've got a poll here to help us determine where to best focus our internal efforts each month. Here we're using a form embedded using Microsoft Forms. At the same time, we want to highlight employees that show leadership and exceptionalism. So we've got a SharePoint list that we're embedding using custom JSON formatting. This sample, as well as the others in this intranet, are all free samples found on the Microsoft 365 and Power Platform public GitHub repository, although we have made a few tweaks to them. In this next section, we feature our new employees as well as upcoming employee birthdays. These are also listed with custom JSON formatting. It's great because the same sample can be used for both purposes and feature an email link for people so that they can just send them an email really easily. Lastly, we added an FAQ section to address common questions that new and existing employees may have. No need for digging through the site or using a search bar. It's all right here to get people the common information they need, and it works great. This, just like the last section, uses custom JSON formatting. These free samples have been really, really valuable for finding inspiration and ideas and then incorporating them into the intranet without having to deal with application development.
So there you have it, our beautiful custom intranet using out-of-the-box features to show you what you can create with SharePoint.